be more. I've seen the sights of Adelaide on every foreign shore. But when me friends all ask me the place that I adore, I tell them right away. Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, like a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. I'll be standing in the kitchen, cooking up a roast. Vegemite on toast, you and me a cup of tea. Later on we'll settle down and mull up on the porch and watch the possums play. Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, like a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. There's a safe way up the corner, down the street, and a new place that just opened up where they regulate the heat. But I'd trade a month tomorrow for a single bush retreat where they could cook kookaburras cook. Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, like a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
Some people like to with fences all around, others live in mansions, and some beneath the ground. But me, I like the bush, you know, with rabbits running round and a pumpkin vine out the back.
Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, like a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, like a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. Give me a home.